How are you holding up, Luis?
My patience is thin. Torquemada has already dispatched an inquisitor to round up heretics for trial in Granada.
Torquemada should be arrested for these abuses. Surely the Queen would side with you if the truth were exposed.
No, she would never believe such charges. Torquemada has been Isabella's confessor since she was a young woman.
Besides, it would be unwise to allow such turmoil to disrupt our plans for Cristofa.
Hold fast, gentlemen. I will try to calm this chaos.
Huh?
Inquisitor soldiers are out in full force, meeting out blind punishments for invisible offenses.
Ezio, find the Inquisitor in charge of this operation. Eliminate him when he is alone, in secret. Otherwise, the violence will redouble, and we will lose our advantage.
I must not be seen anywhere near this man's body. Patience.
Let the Moor King live? Isabella's heart is not hard enough to do lasting good for Espana. When the time is right, I will give her counsel.
Until then, Thomas?
Round up all who do not profess allegiance to the Pope and expel them. If they resist, you are free to do as you will.
Yes, Thomas. God be with you.
And you, Juan de Mario, may he guide your every step.
Round up your best men and prepare for a sweep of the city.
Stop the assassin!
Sant'Angel, who is our guest?
I am Ezio Auditore, a Florentine by birth and a wayfarer by trade.
He is a friend, Queen Isabella. It was Ezio who brokered King Muhammad's surrender.
Ezio Auditore, it seems the whole of España owes you a great debt.
I wonder if Cristoforo Corombo might profit a little from my royal largesse.
I wish I could vivify his withering dream, but our funds are still scarce. Take comfort knowing that the King of France has made him a recent offer.
He cannot be serious.
Well, he certainly thought it was genuine. He left for Paris this morning.
Oh, that fool! Ezio, he is still in great danger.
I will find him.
Bring him back here and tell him the Queen has had a change of heart.
I found him!
Huh?
Get in!
Christopher, halt! You're in great danger.
Do not interfere, Ezio. I've had quite enough counseling from your quarter.
There he is!
Has the world gone so mad that a simple adventurer cannot go but a few weeks without being attacked in the street?
Christopher, you are no simple adventurer.
Unfortunately, only you and the King of France recognize this.
King Charles hasn't the metal to back you. This is a Templar trick.
Have you any proof of your outrageous claim?
I don't need any. Sant'Angel has assured me that Isabella has had a change of heart.
Good God, how I loathe these games. Lead the way, Ezio!
A fascinating proposal, Luis. And one I would gladly accept were Christopher to return.
And return he has! What's the good news?
Inspiring words and a few bags of coin have changed the Queen's mind. Prepare to set sail, Christopher.
How many bags of coin did it require?
Your friends have agreed to cover half the total costs, Christopher.
Praise you, Luis, you fine and gracious man.
Soon we will be praising you, my friend, for all the wonders you will find and report to the world.
But let all rejoicing wait until we have seen your cross trees dip below the horizon.
Yes, Sant'Angel. Caution. Yours has saved me from myself more times than I should admit. Come, gentlemen, let us celebrate!